I won't want any tea tonight, I feel sick.
May eat it.
You don't mind? Oh, it's disgusting.
Does it really smell that bad, this one?
I wouldn't mind, we paid £2 for them. We're throwing them in a bowl.
What's the next one, mate?
Can't wait. I'm not having any more of them brown ones.
Wait, is this chocolate pudding that has chocolate in?
No, no.
Mate, can we have the white ones? Because they look nice.
That's coconut or baby wipes. Like wet wipes.
I think we need to keep some of them for...
Chocolate pudding!
Oh my god, man, you just spat it out.
Tell Grandad they're chocolate pudding. He loved them.
Mia, it's actually chocolate pudding. It's actually quite nice.
No, it's not. Chocolate pudding is disgusting.
No, right, mate,
try the white ones. Try the white ones.
Oh, I didn't get to eat it.
Oops.
Right. These ones are the best. 3, 2, 1. Baby wipes.
No, you didn't, because baby wipes taste disgusting.
That's all right, actually.
Do you mind?
Try
another one. Oh, Grandma's having another one.
3, 2, 1.
I won't mind them. Keep them for Grandad. What's next then?
Rotten egg or buttered popcorn.
What is it?
Rotten egg or buttered popcorn.
Claire, you go first. Go on, Grandma.
I'm not having another one of them.
I don't want to try it.
What colour was that? Yellow?
It could have been buttered popcorn or rotten egg. Alright, mate, that's fake.
One could either be
Tootsie Socks
or
Tootie
Fruity.
What?
Stinky socks or Tootie Fruity.
You go first again.
Mate!
Oh,
okay,
it's got bits in it, does that mean it's...
No, that's just colours, like, the colours are in it. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, I can't do any more, mate.
You'll have to.
No, I can't. We've